This was fun while they lasted.
I literally was just there.
I entered a picture so I could see how it really looked. But it's time to come out. It's time.
Okay.
So here's the fit. To come out. We're just gonna ignore her. I wanna do a side part with my rear hair. So we're gonna see how that turned out.
Oh gosh.
Period. Let me stop. Cause we're gonna be mad as fuck. We hyper her up now, right? Then we're gonna be mad as fuck when she get a record deal. Everyone was like, rap is dead. Female rap is a joke. But y'all was throwing verses on there. I ain't gonna lie, no verses is good though. You know, some people are meant to be one hit wonders. Like, you know, and we wanna keep them where they don't belong. I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry because that's something really mean for me to say. God damn. Period. Damn, I keep singing it. It's really catchy. Oh gosh. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I knew putting this ponytail in, I was gonna whoop my ass to take it out. I knew it. Oh gosh, I feel freedom. Oh gosh. Let me play some music so I can get that song out my head.
To say I love you.
Ew. Who's in my energy feeling love? Me.
Just talk about it, I live. Going up, I ain't got no sky limit. Yeah. I came into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it.
Anyways, we're gonna put this. The oil. You're supposed to put the oil in your hair, supposedly, when it's wet only. Because oil is a. It's a lock-in moisture, so if you put it on, moisturizer, I don't know. So if you put it in your hair while the hair is dry, then your hair is gonna stay dry. But if you put it in while the hair is wet, then the hair do what it need to do. I don't even know if I put it in right now. Probably just because I want to show off. Y'all see that it's growing, y'all?
I can't tell you that.
Oh, so we're gonna do a deep conditioner. Oh, this is the shampoo I even use the mousse, but I think I'm not gonna use the mousse no more because supposedly I have another one. It was a finish, so I'm gonna finish this one. I seen you're supposed to use mousse with no alcohol on your baby hairs. And I'm like, maybe that's why my baby hair is gonna be coming out good. Or maybe I just can't do them. No, I could do everything. Wow, now it's all on my forehead, but that's okay. Thank you.
Get deep in there. Bitch, I'm getting better and better. My little Link said he like it. So I'm gonna keep learning how to do this because y'all gonna see me with this a lot. If you want me.